not a surprise at all. Not a surprise. Ichigo getting exposed? That's not a surprise at all. Ichigo can't fight to save his life? That's not a surprise. People, please, chapter 513. Ichigo getting exposed. Like I fucking said, I said Ichigo will get exposed by Juhaba because Ichigo cannot fucking fight. He does the same fucking shit. And no wonder why people see him getting his ass kicked. He got people defending Ichigo like, oh my god, son, what are you talking about? Ichigo can fight. Ichigo can fight himself. Like, are you reading the same series that I'm reading? Like, what are you smoking right now? What the fuck? I bring factual shit that Ichigo cannot fight, and you gonna sit there and tell me in my face that, Ichigo can fight? And after reading this chapter, once again, he getting exposed by another fucking opponent? Like, are you kidding me? Come on, man. What do you do? Got emotional like he always does. Are you the one that made all this mess and soul talking? Yes. Telegraph my shit. Get the attention. First of all, you don't jack shit about Juhaba, you don't jack shit about what he can do, what his attacks are, nothing, he's gonna charge it. And it's funny cause Kubo hypes Ichigo up to be a badass with these panels and shit. At the end of the day, he can't fucking fight, so what's the fucking point? I'm never hyped when Kubo shows Ichigo being a badass or looking like a badass because he can't fucking fight. Look at this shit. Juhaba grabbed his bitch ass, threw his ass on the fucking ground, took a sword through his fucking neck. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Juhaba wasn't even trying. He wasn't even trying. He told his right hand man, like, I got this. I got this. And apparently, Ichigo knows from Quincy shit that blunt vent, Vinay, like, that defense shit that Quincy used. Like, when the fuck did he learn this shit? Like, when he was in the dimension, locked up, like, what? Like, and I fucking said that shit too, like, Kubo's gonna give some bullshit to Ichigo, and at the end of the day, he still can't fucking fight. Like, now he knows some Quincy shit, like, what the fuck is going on? Kubo, no matter what the fuck you get Ichigo, at the end of the day, he cannot fucking fight. Because you choose to have Ichigo not know how to fight. And apparently, Byakuya has gone on. He has passed. Apparently, I don't care. It's Bleed, it's Kubo. At the end of this arc, if the people are still dead, okay. Until then, I have not gone up because it's Kubo and it's Bleach. Okay? Apparently, Byakuya is dead. He has moved on. But it's so funny to see Ichigo get destroyed and exposed once again. He got his ass thrown to the ground. Got a sword through his fucking, like, he can't fucking fight. Why? Like, the same shit keeps happening with every opponent he faces. Emotional, showing his weakness, scanning and telegraphing the same fucking attack and gives the attention. You know what this, you know who you're fighting, you know what he can do, and you automatically want to charge in. And I'm done with Ichigo. Ichigo sucks cock, he sucks well cock, he sucks all type of cocks, okay? He sucks. How can people defend Ichigo saying that he can fight? And after looking at yet again, another fucking chapter of Ichigo getting exposed and not, he can't fight. That's not a surprise too. I fucking knew too. I knew he was gonna get exposed. I knew he was gonna fucking get his ass kicked. You know, no matter. First of all, how the hell did he escape Kurage's jail shit? Like, I guess Kubo will explain that later on. But you know, but apparently Ichigo knows some Quincy shit. Like, no matter what you give Ichigo, he still sucks. He can't fucking fight. It doesn't matter. He can't fight. At the end of the day, he can't fight. Ichigo got exposed this chapter. I called it. Not a surprise. You know? Pretty much it, you know? This whole chapter, Ichigo got exposed by Juhaba, and he knows that one of the Quincy shit, that blunt, the name shit, right? The defense Quincy shit. But, how do we get that? I guess Kubo will explain that, but whatever. Leech at 513, people, your thoughts on Ichigo getting exposed once again. Your thoughts on Ichigo he can't fight. Your thoughts on that. Your thoughts on Byakuya, is he really dead? It's Kubo, and it's Bleach. I see you guys later, man. I'm out, man. Bleach at 513. Ichigo cannot fight, exposed.